Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Jagan Mohan Reddy, surgical gastroenterologist, senior consultant from Apollo Spectra Hospitals, Hyderabad. I'm specialized in hepatobiliary and pancreatic surgery, colorectal surgery and laparoscopic surgery. Piles is one of the most common condition which in medical terms is called hemorrhoid. It is one of the most common condition which is self-diagnosed and self-treated at home. A lot of home remedy therapies are being applicable by the patient. I'd like to give few tips regarding home remedy therapies, especially it's related to lifestyle modification. Just two steps which can make your life comfortable in the early stage of hemorrhoids or piles. Increase in fiber content and increase in water content. Increase in fiber content can be done by consuming more fruits and green leafy vegetables. Whereas increase in water content, usually a person should drink about 2 liters of water. You can increase up to another 1 liter, amounting up to 2 to 3 liters of water can be consumed, thereby increasing the bulk of stool, thereby easing the pressure on the veins which is present in the lower end of anus, thereby reducing the grade 1 and grade 2 hemorrhoids. This will make your life comfortable.